The benefit of using early binding over late binding is that you get the autocomplete functionality when using the dot operator. The benefit of using late binding is that you can distribute your VBA code to any version of Office and it will always work, but you can't use the autocomplete functionality while coding. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.